Coleen and Wayne Rooney always choose unusual names for their children. So far they've had Kai, Klay and Kit, but their fourth son is named Cass Mac Rooney. It's an unusual name that may be a shortened version of names including Cassius and Cassandra. But the gender-neutral moniker has an unflattering meaning in Latin that the new parents may have missed. In English, Cass means wealthy man, while in Irish and Welsh it means curly-headed. But the Latin meaning is much less flattering. It means vain. It's a gender-neutral name, so Coleen Rooney may have had it ready to go whether she had a boy or a girl. The mum of four previously made no secret of wanting a baby girl to complete her family, and didn't find out the sex before the birth. I can imagine having a girl. I've got a massive family, so I'm around girls as well as having boys myself, she said in an interview with New Magazine last year. I'm not desperate, but a girl would be nice as part of the family. It's thought that Cass may have been chosen by boxing fanatic Wayne. He may have chosen the name Klay in homage to Cassius Klay, better known as Muhammad Ali. He dressed his three sons in matching boxing outfits at Christmas. As one of the leading heavyweight boxers of the 20th century, it's a big name to live up to. Sharing news of the arrival on social media, Coleen told her fans, "So happy to welcome our baby boy, Cass Mac Rooney, into the world weighing a healthy 8 pounds 10 ounces. So at nearly 9 pounds, it looks like Cass already has heavyweight potential."